Hey everybody, how are you doing? I hope that the answer is positive, not negative. I'm here today with my Q&A. I'm so thankful for 1,000 subscribers, you don't even know. So thank you so much for subscribing to my channel and watching my videos. I am going to be splitting up this Q&A into two parts. There will be life and random and whatever questions that I will be doing today, and book related questions that I will be doing next Friday. Without further ado, let's get started. What do you love about life? I love pretty much everything about life, I guess. I love making friends, I love reading, I love going on adventures. And I just love being alive. It's great. What are your hobbies besides reading? I love graphic design. It's actually my job that I do. I also love making videos, and I don't know what else qualifies as a hobby. Does drinking tea qualify as a hobby? What is your favorite TV show? Probably Psych or Doctor Who or Sherlock. I can't decide. What are your top five favorite TV shows? Community, Psych, Doctor Who, Sherlock, Scandal. There's probably other ones, but I can't think of them right now, and I have a lot of favorite shows. It's too hard. Favorite show to watch on Netflix? I don't know. I just usually binge watch shows that I feel like watching. I watched Veronica Mars on Netflix, and that was wonderful. Favorite singer or band? Probably Ben Rector or Muse or Gunger. I have a lot of favorites. Favorite song? My favorite song literally changes all the time, like almost every day, but currently it is Bombs Away by Jonathan Thulin or Stealing Cars by James Bay. What's your favorite music? I guess I already answered that question, but I like any kind of music other than country, rap, and hardcore. I can deal with mild versions of all of those, but everything else, no. Favorite ice cream? Chocolate peanut butter cup made with chocolate ice cream. Favorite movie? My favorite movie literally changes all the time. Also, I have a lot of favorite movies and they just kind of are interchangeably my favorites, but right now, Frozen.
Let it go, can't hold it back anymore.
Top five favorite movies. Gosh, these freaking favorite questions are so hard. I guess for right now, because they change all the time, Anastasia, Frozen, Prince of Egypt, Mean Girls, and Hot Rod. The last two because I quote them all the time. Favorite animal? Either a panda bear or an elephant. Favorite country? I'm tempted to say the US because I live there, but probably out of the ones that I've visited, Greece. Favorite sport? To watch either gymnastics or competitive cheerleading, to play either soccer or competitive cheerleading. Why are you so awesome? Have you traveled or lived a lot of different places? I've only lived in two places my entire life, Arizona and Missouri, but I have traveled a lot. I have been to Bangladesh when I was 9 months old, Egypt, Greece, Cyprus, Spain, Belize, and I'm about to go to El Salvador. There's a zombie invasion. What do you do? Well, I've watched The Walking Dead, so obviously I am super prepared. Basically, I would try to find out where the safest hideout was. I would gather all of the food that I could, get a couple gas cans of gas or as much as I could, get all the ammo, guns, knives that I possibly could, load it up in an all-terrain vehicle, and get on out of there. What do you want to be when you grow up? I honestly have no idea still. I know it'll be something in ministry, aka in the church world, and that's a pretty big world, but preferably something with graphic design or video editing because I love those things. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? 42. Do you have any siblings? Yes, I have two younger sisters. Biggest pet peeve? As lame as it sounds, nails chipping, or when people don't invite you to stuff and they talk about it right in front of you. That's super annoying. What made you decide to start making YouTube videos, and did you know there was a BookTube community? I've been wanting to make YouTube videos ever since I started watching YouTube videos around 2006-ish, you know, when all this started, maybe more like 2007. I just love video editing and the whole idea of videos, so I've always wanted to, and I'd made a couple here and there, but I just didn't really put it out in the world. I didn't know that there was a BookTube community until Jesse told me about it, and then I started. Who inspired you to do BookTube? Jesse, because that's the only way that I knew about it. And then he kept telling me to do it. What is your favorite thing about BookTube? Definitely the community, because everyone is so nice and people don't think that I'm a creeper whenever I DM them saying, let's be friends. If you had to be a bug for one day, what bug would you want to be? Maybe a ladybug? I don't know. What is your favorite pizza topping? Definitely pepperoni. You're put on a world stage and asked to give a speech on the topic of your choice. What is it? If I had anybody listening to me for any long point in time, I would definitely want to tell people about how every individual is important and matters in the world and can do something wonderful. I would bring in some scientific knowledge on why that is true and why every person does matter, and that could transition to a lot of things like anti-bullying or just being nice to everybody, or talking about God, which would probably happen at some point in time. I mean, if the whole world was watching, I would want to say something that ultimately encourages and enlightens people. Favorite snack? Dark chocolate covered pomegranate seeds. If you don't know what that is, try it. How old are you? I'm 22 and I will be 23 in June. And that's it. That's all the questions that I have. If I missed your question, sorry, it's late and I'm tired. Or if you just want to ask me another question and want me to answer it, let me know down below and we will talk about it. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I love you so, so, so much. You are wonderful. Bye.